Alright, what is going on, guys? The BadLeeroy from the Gaming Buddies and Hearthstone is announcing their expansion, and I'm gonna react to what I'm about to see. I have not seen it yet, and I'm super freaking excited. I don't know what to expect. Hopefully, classes are still getting two forms of legendary cards. That'd be great. We have legendary quests and minion, legendary weapon and minion. So let's see where this goes, and let's start watching it and see how it goes. This video developers, three video developers disappeared in the woods near Irvine, California while designing a new Hearthstone expansion. Oh.
All right, we're recording.
Okay, they're recording.
Man, are you even sure this is the right place?
Yeah. It looks about right, Ben Brode.
Let's find Kosak before it gets dark.
All right, where is he?
Kosak, you out here?
Oh, shit.
Can you hear us? I don't think. Hey, wait, dude, Brode. I think I found something.
Dude, Brode. That just sounds funny.
It's an old projector. What's it even doing out here? You think Kosak left this?
Yeah, I think Kosak left an old projector out here. I think we leave that alone.
It says warning on it. I think we should watch it.
How are you going to even do that? It's not even plugged in. There's no way. What'd you do?
I didn't touch it. Look.
Oh, shit. Cinematic? Okay, Blizzard Entertainment presents.
Our town has seen its share of trials.
Is this Duskwood?
Now we face a
Finally, we might get stitches. Is this supposed to be like Darkshire or something like that? What if that dragon from the Grove will be in there? Oh, damn. Pretty catchy so far. Oh. Hearthstone The WitchWood. Okay. So what do they call it? HTW?
The WitchWood. It's Hearthstone's newest
expansion. TWD? Or TWW. The WitchWood, right?
Listen, I'm glad you guys are here.
TWW?
Something evil is twisting and warping the creatures of these woods.
Oh, yeah?
It's horrifying.
Oh, show me something.
It's also totally sweet. Come here. Come on. Check it out.
Okay.
This way.
All right. We're following this guy, apparently.
It's home to over 130 cards of creatures and minions and spells that do
Okay, so it's expansion packs.
Terrible things.
Oh, damn. Okay.
These bottles. Oh, check it out. It's a
Kazakus?
One of the new cards in the set, Azalina
Solfi.
She copies your opponent's hand, which means you actually both know exactly
wow.
what each other's options are.
Replace your hand with a copy of your opponent's hand. Wow, that is freaking incredible. Really? So it's a 7 mana neutral 3/3.
Okay. Yeah, this is great.
Wow, that is really cool.
Check this out.
I kind of like that actually.
Ooh,
Garman, okay.
In the game, he checks your deck, and if you have only even cost cards, your hero power only costs one for the entire game.
Whoa.
And he's a neutral minion, too, so any class can try and build a deck with him.
So you're basically screwed if you don't get coin.
Only cares about odd cost cards, and if your deck is entirely odd cost, it upgrades your hero power.
To what?
I mean, both of these cards are really terrifying because if you want to build a deck with either of these guys, you
so the start of the game could actually be changed for Melkazar.
Let's get out of here. You recording?
Yeah, yep.
Oh, what's that?
We're lost. There's no graveyard on the map.
Did you say you have a map?
Oh, gravestones. That reminds me, guys, come here. I found something in the woods the other day. Hold on. Check this out.
Oh, what do we got?
Guys. This is a bit much.
This is just enough.
Oh, Echo, taunt.
Echo.
What's Echo mean?
Echo means you can play the same card multiple times in the same turn.
Huh.
If I have 6 mana, I can play this card twice. If I have 9 mana, I can play it 3 times.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah, there's
that's cool.
All kinds of
I like that.
Echo cards in the set.
So they could add Echo to Unstable Evolution, and it would just save that whole thing.
This way, yeah.
I guess, yeah. cookie. Random pile of pumpkins.
Not just pumpkins. There's a card in there.
Oh, snap.
Thompson, it's a Worgen card. Each turn it's in your hands, it swaps its attack and health.
Oh, guys. What was that? What the heck was that? Oh, my gosh. Guys, something destroyed these pumpkins.
I don't know if I like that.
Those claw marks?
I can't tell. I'm trying to think of how...
Oh, now it's in Worgen form. Look, check it out.
Oh, did it change forms?
Four attack and two health. You can totally hold these cards in your hand and wait for just the right moment to play them.
Whoa! Let's get out of here!
Jesus!
Guys, hold on!
Oh. I'm trying to figure out synergies for that. Right away, I can't think of anything that quickly. I'm just watching the Blair Witch Project. The Blair WitchWood Project.
I don't know, but I think we lost it. Hey guys, I need to take a break.
Any more cards? Oh damn.
There's something right here.
Good break.
There's another one.
Oh, another one. Okay, good. I thought we were at the end. All right. What we got?
This minion has rush. Rush minions can attack other minions as soon as they enter the battlefield.
Wait, hold on a minute. Isn't that just like charge?
Well, almost, except only against minions. It's not going to be too powerful with charge, but with rush, it's actually really interesting. Do you know what this means? Do you understand the design ramifications of this?
Yeah, no, I get it. Dude, I get it. Nope.
Dude, bro, I get it.
Not look good.
Are there still more cards?
It's a campsite. We're in the clear.
Oh, hey, look.
So Rush and Echo are now a thing.
Something.
As well as start of the game.
Sure.
So that's nice.
No, just walk right up, guys.
They're probably supposed to go get firewood and they'll be right back.
Yeah, we should just hang tight and it'll be fine.
The fact that cards have Worgen forms kind of thing, that's kind of cool.
Guys, what was that?
Oh, snap.
We cannot make that card.
What is it?
We cannot make that card.
It's too OP. It's too OP.
Guys,
Thompson,
guys,
leave the camera. Run. 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 Run.
Hagatha the... What is that? Shaman, I think?
Welcome to the Witchwood.
Interesting. Okay, that was interesting. Interesting card back. Think about pre-ordering it, of course. So it's another expansion, 130 cards. Doesn't say we get anything right away that I know of. So we're not getting a free legendary that I know of or anything like that. So we got Echo, which means that you could just spend your mana to keep playing the card, which is actually pretty nice. I do like that. So if hand buff wasn't rolling out, that would be so powerful for standard. If you were able to keep buffing it, like if you played Don Hancho, and then the next turn you just played three, I forget what they get five, are they 5/5 plus? Oh, that'd be very powerful. So that would be good with the hand buffs that are rolling out. So Wild can get a good use out of that. I do like that one. That one I do like. Echo. I'm assuming there's more than one Echo minion. Obviously, they wouldn't make just a keyword for one minion. Rush is basically just charge, but without a... That's what I'm looking for. Rush is charged, but without attacking heroes. So they can possibly... Oh, no. No. Ice Howl would not be allowed to attack heroes at all. They can make that a battle cry, couldn't they? So the Devil Sword, something gets that. I forget what the card's called. The one that is a 7/7. And what else was there? Start of the game ones, which there was ones where it was, I believe if they're all even, you hear power cost 1. If they're all odd, you get upgraded hero power. I think upgraded might just be another Jessicar ripoff. So the good thing about them being odd, if that was the case, is your thing would go 1, then 3, then 5, then 7, then 9. That would be making sure that you could use your hero power on turn 2, unless you have 2 1/1s or just 1 1/1 that you wanted to play. The other one, making hero power cost 1, I guess that's okay, but you definitely wouldn't have a turn 1 play. Ever, so that sucks. Unless you have the coin, of course, then obviously you have a turn 1 play. No, you would have a turn 1 play. You'd use your hero power. Alright, so your hero power would be able to be used on the first turn then, actually. So I guess that isn't so bad. I guess if you get a start on it. I guess I don't know if Warlock would be great for that one. What classes would be good for that? Paladin could summon a guy for one mana, 1/1. I guess that would be okay. Hunter, one mana, two damage. That'd be okay, I guess. Rogue wouldn't matter at this point. Warrior would be okay with that. But it's just a matter if it's worth it or not to basically just get just one mana less on your hero power. There'd have to be other cards to help boost that. I'm trying to think of those right now. But that is what I'm thinking of. But that's going to do it for my reaction to the announcement of the Witchwood for Hearthstone expansion. Stick around for that. We'll probably look at some new cards if they come out. If there are any out right now, actually, there might be some more out. But thanks for watching, guys, and stick tuned. And check out some of the other videos we have here based on Hearthstone.